Yeah, I'm coming out straight this time. I'm coming out with a little of my own kind of peace of mind. I'm doing it my way this time, like I'm not gonna bore you with some things, got a piece of mind. So pull a cushion, sit back, relax, and listen. And it's the doctor, I'm me, myself, and I'm missing, and I'm missing. It's the next you gonna see, but there's more to this life than this thing.
Not so!
You got it.
Not so! Hey! I woke up in the morning, and say I thank you for that. A little less inside the letter. Put on a piece of cloth. Let us do the club to make the people feel. Make an honest living and I'm proud of our team. Making sure that all my mistakes I don't be. I'm on my own business. Don't do a shit. There was a woman, I don't have time to it. I should say hello, tell me for me. Whole pressure's up. If you give me stone instead of. I try to find it and I try to forget. Everybody know who led you to preach. Everybody know.
Dedicate this one to the First Lady and all the beautiful Akwa Ibom women, all of them are there. So, hey, what do I'm happy? I'm not so much to this one. Woo! Woo! I love you. I love you. Love you. I love you. Love you. Love you. Just like the sun lights up the earth, it lights up my life. The only one I ever see with a smile so bright. And just yesterday, you came around my way. You changed my whole scenery with your astonishing beauty. Hey, you could not make a brother sing. No ordinary thing, a supernatural being. And no, you are brighter than the moon, brighter than the star. I love you just the way you are. Sing it! You are my African food. I say you are the girl of my dreams. You take me where I never been. You make my heart go ting-a-ling-a-ling. Oh, you are my African queen. I say you are the girl of my dreams. And you remind me of one thing. And that is the African beauty. I love you. 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 I love, 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 love you. I love all of you.
Hey, I follow you. Hey, I say. I want to get plenty wahala. Hey, as I follow the brother, as we come into disaster, that because they are dead. Yeah, I see. Ole, jelo buru lele, ole wa, ole wa, ole jelo buru lele. Thank you very much. That's the power of an in-law. Two-Face Idibia, our own Ukot.
Thank you very much, my blessed witch guest. May I invite now to say the vote of thanks in this event, the Trey Rubber National Secretary of the NPA, Prince Enobo Uwa.
Your Excellency, my leader, the leader of the new Akwa Ibom State, the lawyer say rest in soul locator. Your Excellency, I'm here to thank you for finding time to attend this event. I want to also thank the Deputy Governor for chairing this occasion and for a wonderful speech. I want to use this opportunity to thank our mother, Her Excellency Dr. Martha Udom Emmanuel, members of the National Assembly, members of the Federal House of Representatives, members of the Akwa Ibom State House of Assembly, the great people of Akwa Ibom State. Thank you, thank you, thank you. We love you.
Akwa Ibom is Songo. Mbok ya hai dobi se, dobi se, dobi se. So that the carry cup say governor nyine be tank. Female youth una come. Una si fine governor. Men are welcome. His Excellency, the peace loving, promise keeping, development loving, governor of Akwa Ibom State, His Excellency, Mr. Udom Gabriel Emmanuel. Means industrialization, means aviation development. We welcome him.
I recognize the Deputy Governor, Uncle Moo. I recognize our party structure from the national to the state level. I recognize the Okwi Bomi Bivio, the holder, the entire traditional institution, the seats of Okwi Bomi Bivio. Okwi Bomi Bivio and all paramount rulers that are here, the Mbongo, the clan heads, the village heads, Mbongo Iba, I recognize all the elders, led by Chief Afanide, all the elders and their spouses. Permit me to recognize members of the National Assembly and their wives. Let me recognize the State House of Assembly. Let me recognize all the ESCO members. But let me sincerely today say that I am very happy with the youths. I am very happy with the youths. Both the male youths and the female youths. The male youths have done so well. The Street Network, the Youth Federation of Nigeria, the Youth Caucus, the Village Youths, Senatorial Youths, all the youths, they've done so well today, led by the Senior Special Assistant on Youth Matters and the Commissioner for Youths. Greatest Nigerian students! Greatest Nigerian students! Greatest Bosa! Greatest Jigigba! Greatest Boy! Let me congratulate the leadership of this great movement, ably coordinated by a dependable and erudite Barrister Emmanuel Enoidem and his entire team. For all the members, their great job since this movement started a few months ago. I thank the members and I congratulate those of the National Committee that have been inaugurated today. They have gone around the whole state, all the 31 local government areas. They've brought out one message. Message of peace. Message of unity. Message of brotherhood. And I want to say here that this message is starting today in Akwa Ibom. This message is needed in all the 36 states of Nigeria. This message must go around Nigeria that we need peace, we need unity, we need love, we need brotherhood. Looking at the people that have turned out for this event today, the stadium is packed. The atmosphere of joy and peace we are experiencing here, this symbol, the hallmark of a movement, and a why not. I will not have time to go into what I call a why not. My why not is, why not you? Why not you? Everybody's moving. This is a movement. Everybody's preaching peace. Without peace, there's no development. Without peace, there's no progress. Without peace, nothing can be done. The presence of peace is the absence of conflict. The absence of conflict is the absence of, the presence of conflict is the absence of peace. Today, we are letting the world know that even in the best leadership book, it will tell you that you must pursue peace. You must seek peace. You must maintain peace. You must sustain peace. So what message are we giving to the outside world? Leave us alone. Leave us alone. Leave us alone. Don't come and divide us. Politics will never divide us. Political parties will never divide us. We will never be divided because of religion. We have made a statement today. A lot of people had a misconception. What's all about? What the governor wants to see? I want to stand in the gap as the leader of the state and declare peace in Akwa Ibom state. Peace in all the 31 local government areas of the state. Peace in every ward of this state. Peace in every unit of this state. I want to say, if we, as the citizens of the state, decide that there must be peace, trust me, there will be peace. If what we preach to one another is peace, there must be peace. I want to thank all the elders. That's why today, you see the traditional fathers are here. The religious bodies are here. The youth are here. The women are here. The elders are here. The students are here. Even the little children are here. Those who are not here, they are watching us all over the world. Everywhere we are being watched by Akwa Ibomites in Nigeria, Akwa Ibomites in the diaspora, singing one message, singing one tone, speaking one language, language of unity, language of brotherhood, and language of peace. And peace, declares the Lord God Almighty, shall be upon Akwa Ibomites. I want to assure you that there's peace, because even God says so. He said, pursue peace. That this peace we are pursuing today will bring development, will bring investors, will bring money. Money, I keep saying so, is a coward. It does not go to where it is unsafe. Money will come to Akwa Ibom. Peace will bring people together. Peace will bring the tourists. The cords of peace and unity of our state will never be broken. Let me say something that Winston Churchill said, the British wartime prime minister. He said, the correlation between peace and development, and why it must be maintained. I quote him. He said, if the human race wishes to have a prolonged and period of material prosperity, they have got to behave in a peaceful and helpful way towards one another. If we must progress, if we must do something, we must behave, we must pursue, we must live in peace with one another. Let me also let the whole world know, peace, for any place to have peace, one party must decide to play a fool. And that party must be you. That's one of the why nots. Why not you? Why not you? In order for us to have peace. We are preaching peace today. We are saying no to armed robbery. We are saying no to kidnapping. We are saying no to insecurity. We are saying no to conflicts. We are saying no to interreligious wars. We are saying no to intervillage wars. That's why today, as a leader, I stand here. I say even the politics of 2023 will not divide us. The politics of succession plan will not divide us. That's why you see us preaching peace today. This is a non-partisan, a non-religious movement that we are calling on everybody that Akwaibo wants to sustain the peace. Akwaibo wants to maintain the peace. Akwaibo wants to progress with the peace. Akwaibo wants to prosper with the peace. Akwaibo wants to finish well with the peace. And peace must be sustained. Peace must be multiplied. Peace must be endured so that we can move forward as a people. And God will bless us as we do this. And tell me, people are just talking. One of the essence of this peace is that, you know, I started by saying, leave us alone. Akwaibo is PDP. PDP is Akwaibo. So leave us alone. The only political party that can ensure peace in Akwaibo is which party? I don't think they are hearing you in Canada. Which party? Which party? Which party? Which party? Thank you. Well, today, I didn't want to talk about development. It's not a day for scorecard. It's to make a pronouncement of peace in the land. That as we go into year 2022, the political situation will gather momentum. Anybody who is not preaching peace, don't open your door for him. Aspirant, Adi Kamake, peace. Aspirant, Aroma, Adi Afobodio, Bokemba. The essence of politicking is for development. And there can never be development without peace. We are standing here today to launch that in our move towards transition, there shall be peace. And God will give us peace. Let me just, I read something. People say, I think tomorrow I'll be on channels to explain. And I believe my commissioner for information will be on radio station. Let me say something. There are three major gateways to development. A, land, water. And we are pursuing the whole three at the same time. And the only way people can come to develop your state are when they have access to your state. Without access, nobody can come. Without access, there can't be development. So that employment, government alone cannot do it. Utom government already provide the environment. Iba country in the on planet Earth that survived on his own. And who put same frame, who put code, can't get code anywhere. Tell me, Nsoka America, I don't know. Ben Kambuduam, President of America, assigned $1 trillion at for infrastructure. tell me how I think the growth of America also not even how to stimulate the economy, how to stimulate employment, how to stimulate job creation. So Amananam Utambodu is that's the bedrock of development. What we are trying to do, how to decode all over the world. From Africa, no excuse, bring it back to us. So that's why we are trying to open all the gateways, open the water, open the land, and open the air. Amakum de Meweta, even the plenary old governor, plenary coni investors, already coni senewundi. How do you connect development? How do you connect economy? How do you connect team bond? So, Yahwa and Manowo, Yabasadi on Quaibum, Yabasadi on Quaibum, Yabasadi on students, Yabasadi on our traditional fathers, Yabasadi on female youths, Yabasadi on male youths, Yabasadi on elders, Adi on women, Adi on party, Adi on steremi, Adi on Frewo.
Let's take the national anthem, please. The brass band, the national anthem. We leave you into the able hands of Mr. Exo.
J. Rixi on the ones and twos.